Let's begin the exercise 13.8. This exercise completely depend on the volume of a sphere and volume of a hemisphere. So we know that the volume of sphere equal to, there is the formula for volume of sphere equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube, and the volume of a hemisphere equal to 2 by 3 pi r cube, and unit will be cubic centimeter or cubic meter because it's volume. So first and second question is depend, there we have to find the volume. Radius is given in the first question, we have to find volume, and in the second question diameter is given, we have to find volume. First we will find the radius, and then you can apply the again volume of a sphere. Now let's see the third question. The diameter of a metallic ball is 4.2 cm. What is the mass of the ball if the density of the metal is 8.9 g/cm³? So here diameter of the metallic ball is given. How much? 4.2 cm. Diameter is given 4.2 cm. So radius will be half, means it will be 2.1 cm. Now the density of the metal is given. Density is given. To find the mass, we require the density. If we will multiply the volume with the density, so you will get the mass, weight. Okay. So density of the metal is given 8.9 g/cm³. So for finding the mass, we should have volume of a metal. Okay, volume of a sphere. This is the metallic ball. So volume of a ball, metallic ball, we will find. So volume of a sphere, you know the formula, 4 by 3 pi r cube. 4 upon 3 pi is 22 upon 7 and r is 2.1. So 2.1 into 2.1 into 2.1. Let's remove the decimal from this, all the numbers. So 4 upon 3 into 22 upon 7 into, here after the decimal one digit is there, so we divide by 10. Here also 21 by divided by 10. Here 21 upon 10. Okay. So 7 1 is 7, 7 3 is 21, 3 3 will be cancelled. So what we got here, product of this will be 88 into, if you multiply 21 into 21, it will be 441. Square of 21 will be 441. Upon we got 1000. 10, 10, 10. It will be 1000. Okay. So 441 into 88. So 8 ones are 8, 8 fours are 32, 2 carry over 3. 8 fours are 32 plus 3, 35. Again same. 8, 2, 5 and 3. So we will add 8, 10, this will be 8, this is 8 and this will be 3. Which means what, how much you got? 38,808. Means 38,808 divided by 1000. So the decimal will shift before 3 digits, which means 38.808 cubic centimeter. Now the mass we have to find of the ball. So mass of the, we will write, density is given here, density of metal is given 8.9. So we will multiply volume with the density, so we will get mass of the metal. Mass of the metallic ball, equal to 38.808 into 8.9. So that will be in the gram. That will be in the gram. So we will multiply here 38.808 into 8.9. So product we got 345.3912. So that will be the mass of the metallic ball. Mass of the metallic ball we can write. Therefore, therefore mass of the ball will be 345.39 ग्राम।